When I awoke, I had found that I was alone in a small room covered in black from head to toe. I was unable to see, I was unable to hear, and so my body began to tremble in solitude. I hung at the ceiling, I lift my head to find, looking at the ghost, a large screen was contained inside, and from beyond that point, I hear something resound. A mysterious voice spoke to me very ashamed. You there, girl, who called me to the great sea. For you there will never ever come a chance where we can never escape from this room, the voice had played. In that moment all my memories had come back to me finally. On my back, as for the reason that I am here, I have come to the conclusion that I can no longer go back to the way things were before. It had occurred to me that my young coffee great and dream of your break my own. This was truly the color of someone's blood that had been spilled one time, and before both of my legs, they had been chained up in one share food. This was truly the color of someone's things that had been left from smooth.
Finally,